We're going to the Guggenheim. I'm here with Clark.
I have a confession. I like the building more than the art most of the time at the Guggenheim. But there's a Sarah Z show. This is the type of work you can't even conceive how this got made. I find that hard as an artist to feel like this is just so much bigger than me, and how could anyone pull this off?
But here's what I like about her work. At first glance, it's like utter chaos, right? But then when you look more closely, it's extremely meticulous.
You haven't seen her work before, right?
No. I don't understand it enough to be at like your peak appreciation level. Like, I can't fangirl yet. Something about it looking like it's still a work in progress. Everything's like kind of duct taped and like clipped together.
I think her work is like a living, breathing organism. Like, it's still growing. Like you said, a work in progress. In some ways, it's inspiring, but it's also a little bit frustrating because it does feel like just so out of your reach as an artist. We're going to